sometimes. Come on. It's for pleasure.
No, not yet. I don't know, but like I know it's not like my thing because I can't do anything without having feelings for somebody.
Have you ever had a one night stand?
No. I didn't have it.
No.
No, not yet.
No, I'm not 18, so
no. But heard a lot about it.
What do you think it will be like if you ever had?
Like one night stand with a guy, I've never had that. And with my friends, yeah, I've been for a party and all, like clubbing.
If we do, I hope it's good. I don't know.
I think it's gonna be something exciting.
If basically you have feelings for that person, whoever you want to have a one night stand with, it would be exciting and it would be like, you know, a bit of adventure also, like you never know.
It'll be very exciting. Actually, I'm dating right now, so if ever I get single, then yeah, I'll definitely try one night stand.
If your boyfriend has a one night stand, if he comes and tells you, will you be okay with that?
No, not at all.
Be of course shocked, but firstly I'll ask him about the situation. Usually if he was drunk then I'll be fine, if he was not then
break up with him. What the fuck, obviously. I know it's good that he's telling to me on my face then rather than finding out to someone else, but yeah, fingers crossed. Like obviously like I'll be upset and all that, but like
I will be mad at him because he knew something like this without my knowledge. But I think so eventually I'll have to forgive him. Like how wrong with the race in friends.
Name one actor, actor, model or cricketer, anyone who you would like to have a one night stand with.
Okay, I would like to have a one night stand with Ranbir Kapoor and Virat Kohli.
Many actually.
I think Adventurous is very hot.
Virat, Ranbir. Shahid.
Ranbir Kapoor for sure.
Ranbir Kapoor anytime.
So if I get Ranbir Kapoor right now, then
yeah, I do it. I take him and I do it. I don't need night to do that.
Ranbir Singh for sure.
Virat Kohli.
He's old, but he's my generation.
Angelina Jolie.
Hrithik Roshan, he's too hot. And in fact, many, many actors.
No, he's not even committed anymore. So.
Yeah, exactly. He's single and I'm ready.
Okay.
Hrithik, if you're listening.
Women on One Night Stand has been frowned upon so much by the society. What do you think about that?
Actually, when there's one night stand, they think there's always pressure on women. You know, they think yeah, if a woman has had a one night stand, so like she's put down in society.
I don't think it should be frowned upon because it's up to one's own will. It's their body, and it's completely up to the woman. So
it's basically totally cool, yeah. Like it's okay if the girl wants to have a one night stand. Why judge her on that?
Yeah, like first of all, we are nobody to judge someone, and especially if they are having a one night stand, who the fuck are you to judge somebody? You have no rights to do that.
Basically what I think is, it's not about women, it's not about man, it's about perspectives. So we stay in a country where we have so many stereotypes. We think that women think like that and men think like that.
I think it's society's notion and about how they are hypocritical about it. That's about it. I don't think it's anything bad, it's your personal choice. It's my personal choice.